priorities for climate action are reducing the total carbon dioxide emissions by at least 25% by 2030, as well as limiting global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius by 2050. This means doing our individual part in adapting more eco-friendly solutions, like reducing our consumption levels, as well as switching to more sustainable sources of energy. Reducing water pollution. The ocean is one of the major carbon sinks, absorbing about 50% of the carbon dioxide released into the atmosphere. Yet, we are destroying it every day and depleting vital aquatic life. Mitigation is beyond salient, but so is adaptation. The climate crisis is already here. We need to protect those on the front lines of climate change, especially those in less developed communities.